Welcome to the Freedom Tower. Freedom Tower in New York City. It's one of the highest buildings on the planet. Sixth highest to be precise. Highest in the Western Hemisphere. And we're gonna go upstairs and have a look around, see what it looks like up there. All right. Standing downtown here, downtown New York City. Battery Park area, so my hotel is Ritz-Carlton, so I'm just going for a walk. Check it out. You've got Wall Street. Wall Street, the New York Stock Exchange is all up there. You can see the fountains. This is the 9/11 memorial, yeah? So 9/11 happened. You can see the fountains and people remembering. NYPD there, and yeah, that's the so we're going, people, so we'll see up there.
Something was there, it was taken away, we're giving it back.
We made a commitment to rebuild and fought.
So we're in.
I was there when they came down.
We're in. We're going to go up to the top now. This is secret security and...
It's on, it's great.
Set security to go upstairs. Some of the foundations and stuff. That's why Manhattan's like that. Sure looks like an elephant.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
102nd floor.
Hi guys, welcome. You guys start going down this way, please, into the theater.
So we made it up to the observatory. This is looking southwards. We're looking south, the tip of Manhattan. My hotel, for starters, is that one there. It's the Ritz-Carlton at Battery Park. That's where I'm staying. It's Battery Park. Then you got Wall Street, New York Stock Exchange, all that's down there. That's the memorial pools. Memorial pool down there.
The room number is 21, so they're below us. They're right below us.
What is that?
World Trade Center 147, like that. Millennium Hilton. Stayed there last time. Annapolis. Look at the statue. That's out, yeah. Look at the Statue of Liberty next.
One if you can see any. Oh, there's one. That's the airport.
Yes, that's the Newark airport out there. Newark airport, Newark, New Jersey. So it's looking towards New Jersey over there. All those buildings there at New Jersey. That's the...
if you have questions,
the Hudson, Hudson River.
Happy to help you.
Where that US Airways jet famously landed. Yeah, all the people survived. They're rescued by boats, basically. Hudson River. Famous Statue of Liberty, 1886, that one. This building was opened 2 years ago, 1886.
That is where trains get kept. All that's called Liberty State Park, Jersey side.
And then Ellis Island.
But it is beautiful if you have the view of New York.
Nice little marina there. There's a Conrad Hotel just here with an open air bar to go and check out later. So just go see where it is. Yeah, same sort of view. See the Staten Island Ferry. The New York water taxi. So we're walking northwards here. I'm not sure if that opens up. We're just looking northwards now. Let's find a spot. Let's go here. Looking northwards up the Hudson River. Where's the Conrad Hotel? There should be a Conrad Hotel here somewhere. Alright, Hudson River. Right up to the George Washington Heights Bridge. All the way up there. Right there. City of Man, you know, Manhattan, looking northwards. So you can see the famous Empire State Building. This one's higher. This observatory is the highest building in the Western Hemisphere. That one's more famous. famous. That used to be the world's highest building. An accolade this building has never had.
It looks nice.
I was up there yesterday. And Chrysler Building, which was the higher building before the Empire State.
Ah, it's there.
Yeah, Chrysler Building was the highest in the world for a brief period until the Empire State. MetLife Building at Grand Central East with the Pan Am Building. It's got a different perspective. Well, this way is a gift shop down here somewhere.
Barely not.
Oh yeah, you're not.
Alright, this is north. It's quite a nice spot. Yeah. So looking perfectly due north there. Best spot in the house. State Building and Co. The United Nations Building, it's also up there. There it is. So that's right there. Blue glass, white wall. It's the United Nations Building. It's up there on right 45th Street. Same as the Chrysler Building. Empire State's a bit further south.
Empire State.
Concrete jungle, eh? Look at some cars. It's a Saturday late afternoon. So New Yorkers get up to. Yep, it's a street in New York. It's all avenues that run north-south, 12 avenues, and then streets which run east-west. Quickly show you the shop and call it a day. Look at the East River now. Same spot. Brooklyn Bridge. Looking towards the borough of Brooklyn. JFK Airport. JFK Airport is in Queens. JFK Airport's in Queens. It's way up there. It's way out there, Queens. The film Coming to America. Coming to America, the hotel that Eddie Murphy stayed in. It's in Brooklyn. It's just over there. Right there. Oh, Coming to America.
It's in Williamsburg.
That's the shop. Some nice tops. Nike. $130 that one, I checked. Gift shop. And we shall finish off by here at the Millennium Hilton, they're building that Oculus. Nice to see it finished now, yeah? See it completed, like this building as well. They're building it when I came last time. Then I finished building it. This time I'm staying there. We're starting back to park. Kindly people, that's the tour. We shall see you later. That's a tour. We'll see you later, yeah? Bye.